Titration is one of the oldest and most common analysis techniques in the world. However, complex sample matrices can negatively impact the lifetime of potentiometric sensors. Luckily, Matrom offers a solution for this issue, thermometric titration. Thermometric titration is based on the enthalpy change during the titration reaction. Every titration reaction is either exothermic or endothermic. The temperature changes as the titrant and analyte react. When all the analyte has been reacted, the difference in the rate of temperature change indicates the endpoint. Temperature changes as small as 0.00001 Kelvin can be measured with the Matrom dThermoprobe. This ensures extremely reliable endpoint detection. Typically, thermometric titration is used to determine the acid number or base number, phosphate, sulfate or ammonium content in fertilizer, sodium content in various foodstuffs, or for analyzing acid mixtures. All these titrations can be performed with the same sensor, the dThermoprobe. The dThermoprobe is maintenance-free. Calibration and conditioning are also not required when using the sensor. As an example, I will show you how to analyze the acid number of this crude oil according to ASTM D8045 with this OMNIS standalone system. A thermometric titration is no different from any other titration. Weigh in your sample and immerse the sensor into the mixture. The titrant used is the same as for potentiometric analysis: potassium hydroxide and isopropanol. As the enthalpy change of this titration is small, paraformaldehyde is used as a catalytic indicator. The indicator is suspended in the solvent mixture and is automatically added by an OMNIS cylinder unit. One advantage of thermometric titration is the speed. Results are typically given much faster compared to potentiometric titration. It is not necessary to recondition the sensor. Simply rinse the dThermoprobe and it is ready for the next sample. If you have a high sample throughput, you can automate your system with an OMNIS sample robot. On one workstation, you can determine the acid number thermometrically according to ASTM D8045, and on the second workstation, the base number can be determined potentiometrically according to ASTM D2896. In conclusion, thermometric titration is an excellent alternative for samples with complex matrices. It is fast, reliable, and can be automated for high throughput situations. For more information, contact your local Matrom representative. Thanks for watching.